All right. Welcome back. Oh, excuse me if you heard that. So there's slight demand for commercial and residential, but don't think, yeah, they're just now filling this area in, so we don't need to deal with that. And this whole area right here is all commercial. So, like, yeah, there's plenty of room here. And there's even some spots here that they haven't messed with, so. Right. Just residential. Oh, there's still a good bit of residential, so they don't need any more right now. In fact, we will actually go ahead and do that. So, get some high density residential area going. Let's see if they are. Oh, they're actually building something here, so that's good. So let's see. Nope. Milestones. Almost there. So we need to get to 9,500 residents for the next milestone. Hopefully that'll work. That'll do it. Really not much else to do. let's see what this is. Dead person is waiting for transport. Okay. Not much we can do about that. I don't get that. I can't do anything about crematorium. Because I can't access that. But do I really have? I mean, it says there's capacity, and then there's only 91 people buried. So I should have. So that should be green or blue. I don't get it. If you guys understand this, let me know in the comments below, please. Oh, there's a fire here. Why is there no? There's gotta be a fire department. Yeah, there's a fire department literally right there. Why is that on fire? There, we'll build that there. I don't get it. Okay, they're attending to it now. Okay. I don't know what that sound is. So I know in the last episode I asked about this. Yeah. It's literally the same day that I recorded this, so. Oh, we got the most attractive city. Isn't that fancy? Look at that! 9,445. If that one person didn't move in, it would have been 9,444. Just wanted to point that out. Don't know why. There we go. So we have trains. What new buildings do we have? That's it? Nothing. Okay. Just... Oh, we got the hydropower plant. Yeah, okay. The next one, we get the crematorium. So we really didn't get much of anything. All right. We have slight demand for residential. Every time I say that, it goes away. There we go. Wanted to get back to normal speed. Guess we'll just go ahead and give them more residential. Wait. Oh, they actually were building up here. Okay. I was gonna say, wait a minute. I thought I already gave them. Yeah. So there's some spots that they haven't used. I think there's still some spots. Yeah. So there's plenty of residential. And. Yeah, they're still industrial. Ugh. Industrial. Industrial. Sorry. Did I not put... No, I'm pretty sure I put water there. Okay. Oh, they need cops. That's an odd looking building. Oh.
Okay.
Oh. My cat was making weird noises. I was just making sure she wasn't gonna throw up. Cause I can't stop recording. I can't pause the recording. Cemetery needed. Excuse me, but there should be plenty of cemeteries. I guess three is not plenty. Well, sorry, people, but apparently you can't. I don't get it. I'm not gonna put a cemetery in the middle of a commercial area. That's not... That's ridiculous. So, yeah. Oh, look at that. They're filling this area up. Alright, so... Yeah, we'll just go ahead and go. There. That'll give them more residential areas. What is all the way over here? Oh, I can't see what that is. Oh, it's a bridge. Okay. Fine, they want a cemetery over here? We'll give them a freaking cemetery over here. I don't know what else to do if, I don't know what that noise is. So we don't have very much demand for anything right now. Okay, so I did kind of plan that area out. Nice. And we're good with sewage treatment and water treatment, so, or water availability. Guess we can... There we go.